Hey guys, welcome to the video. Today we're going to be doing the Squire only challenge, and we're going to be doing Act 2 on the hard campaign. And we're going to be starting with Tornado Valley. Alright, so we have two crystals now instead of one. Probably guard that from... probably right there, should be fine. I'll put two on this one just in case. Well, nah, that should be fine. Put two on this, just keep people from getting through. Alright, and that's all the building we're gonna be able to do for now. Yeah, we do have a physical damage weapon, so we shouldn't have any elemental issues. Some more towers down. No. I wish I put that out a little bit more, but it's too late now. I doubt that it'll really matter in the end. Put some more of these down. It looks like that's probably all that we're gonna be able to do for now. Dealing a lot more damage now. Might do a bouncer blockade here instead, actually. Because it might knock some people off the side, which would mean the towers have to do a lot less. It's a pretty slow running map. So we gotta level up, so just like in the last episode, we're just gonna kinda keep this balance for now. Ability. Alright. We'll redo gear after this wave. I forgot to upgrade all this stuff before. The tower should easily be able to handle this though. Let's go check through gear. Okay, so we're definitely gonna want this. We're definitely gonna want to switch to minor armor soon, but for now guard stuff will be fine. Alright, we should be ready for the last wave. This tower's getting beat up. Towers right now are doing a lot of damage, pretty much just one-shotting all the orcs. The orcs are pretty tanky. Do our level up real quick. Alright. Well, let's just move on to the next. This map is actually really cool. It's probably one of the coolest maps. I think this should be fine. We'll set up a tower here right away. And then, should we stop him at the door? Might as well. Put another one of these there. Guess we just need one more shield over here. Which we can put right there. And we should be good. That kind of sucks. And they're wearing that thing down. Two over here, and we'll put the last one probably in these conjoining ones because they're gonna need the most help. Oh, that was close. We nearly fell off there. Upgrade those quick. Put another ballista here. Harpoon tower. there already. Hit the chest. Two on there. Well, I guess we'll just upgrade these for now. That should be good. Probably kind of just stay back here so I can help with these three doors. Stuck there for a second. Trying to keep this episode a little bit shorter, so we're just gonna kind of keep just powering through them. The last one was, well, over an hour long. I mean, unless that's what everyone wants, it's just hour long videos. After this wave, we'll also check for any gear upgrades. I haven't really seen anything drop that was good. Really trying to switch over to uncommon gear. Just a few pieces. Man, this map just runs so slow. Anticlimactic there. Anyway, so we'll add these on for now. We'll be switching to minor gear pretty soon, but for now we'll just keep this going. guess the set's broken, so we might as well just change it. Oh, yeah, that's not better. Sometimes the game is not always right on what's better here. Plus power. Valkyrie defense is doing a ton of damage. But I would like to get boots, and I think I had some minor boots that were uncommon. Or, yeah, uncommon. Be wrong though, I guess. Probably just gonna sell all uncommon gear real quick. Should be only showing common gear. Yeah. Selection mode. Select all. And so. Alright, now we can see what's left. Man, I really thought I had some minor boots. Ooh, that defense rate would really help though as well. Oh. Well, I have a little bit defense rate to keep our towers shooting as fast as possible. So that seems to be one issue that we're kind of lacking in. Or one area. Alright. Last wave. Gotta update our loot filters here pretty soon too. That was a save. So there's one ogre right away. There's probably going to be more, but deal with this one first. Okay, he's not doing too much damage. I probably just have DPS him at this point. There might be another ogre coming at the end of this wave, because that was a bit on the early side. we'll do that level up before we go to the next one real quick. And then we need to set our loot filters. And basically we're just gonna get rid of common, because we just don't need it. Apply. And then we're going straight to the next match. The Ramparts. Alright, before we start, we'll do a little gear check real quick. No new weapon yet? No. Man, it would be nice to get an uncommon weapon. This is another kind of slow running map, but a really good map. Alright, so I don't really want to guard this lane. So we'll put that there. Deal with the wyverns. I'm not sure if everyone knows this, but bouncer blockades are perfect for this. Alright, that's all we can do. Alright, so we're gonna have to guard that lane and this lane. Bounce blockades. Put three on there. There's a lot of traffic through that area, so we want to have that guard as well as possible. Mana. Build another tower down here. And this should be where the ogre comes from as well. Alright. We'll probably stay up here. Just because there's just really heavy traffic through this area. But we'll probably just kind of dip around the rest of the map too. Jump down here quick. Probably upgrade the bouncer blockades just to make sure they're dealing enough damage. Having them just at level 1 is probably fine, but this will just make them a little bit tankier, so then those require a lot less maintenance. Didn't mean to do that. Towers look like they're shooting a lot faster now. This map is pretty slow running. Might take a second for more to spawn in. Here and grab the chest quick. Oh. Okay, well, that's not gonna be for this character, of course, but it's very cool to see. Okay, and then we'll check gear again after this wave. It might have been an ogre that went through here. Could have been a kobold as well that just did damage to the towers. It's not a good sign though that the towers are taking damage. Should probably check the blockade health also. With the bouncers up there. Okay. Now they're pretty good though. They'd probably never be destroyed by them, but just to make sure. Let's check gear real quick. Get a little bit more fortified. No uncommon weapons yet. Eventually, when we switch to hardcore, we're definitely going to want all the vitality we can possibly get. And we'll level up real quick. There's the ogre. he's nearly down. There we go. I think for a solo challenge like this, the Squire's a very strong pick. Because he's just got very, very good defenses. Oh, there's another ogre. One nice thing about the healing in this game is if you're not getting like one shot, you can pretty much just heal up from anything, and it's very fast. There used to be like a casting rate in Dungeon Defenders 1, and it was just really bad. Sometimes like you just started out because you'd have no casting rate, you'd take forever to heal. Then it would take your mana. Don't like that those towers are getting hit, but it's the last wave and there's less than 50 enemies, so it should be fine for the rest of the match. Check what gear we got. Do our level up quick. Any gear? Okay. Another one on vitality. We might just switch it though for minor gear pretty soon. Man, still no weapon. Sorry if the game audio cut out there for a second. Just checking to make sure we didn't have any dropped frames. Put all this behind here. And then we'll do the same for this stuff. Oh, well, it's a bit uneven, but it'll be fine. And then we're just going to defend these from here. Yeah. Alright, so... Okay, so this first round is going to be a lot of maintenance on my part. these lanes covered now. Probably gonna make this into a series for every character. Probably just gonna try to push up to Massacre. Maybe not doing Massacre, but just finishing Nightmare. And that'll probably just do it for every hero. Thinking that might be pretty interesting. Some more over here. I believe behind me should be the boss fight. I could be wrong though. Okay, well, I can't tell yet. Oh, there it is. Alright, so I was wrong. So it's gonna be over here. So we're gonna want the majority of the fences over here. Now, this boss fight is a little bit different, so this one might be the hardest one. Not 100% sure if we'll actually be able to beat this on the first try. It's a pretty fair chance that we won't be able to. Not really sure what I'm gonna do if that's a loss. I might just end it there and just kind of redo it, go again. Maybe go into like hard survival on the ancient mines. Try to get some better gear and then come back. Probably just have to end up streaming this too. Maybe I'll just stream the survival runs, since survival runs can take quite a while sometimes. Especially since in the beginning you're not just going to be able to wave 23 start. At the boss fight. Just one more wave. And then, as always, after this wave, we will go and check gear and see if we can change anything. survive that. Okay, there's ogre on both sides, so we're gonna definitely want to deal with this as fast as possible. Decimated him. Which I knew that they would, I just didn't want them to take too much damage. Because the ogres just have really, really good range when it comes to hitting towers. It'd be nice to have some strength drain auras and snares, but it's solo challenge, so it's gonna be interesting doing this challenge with like only the huntress and the monk. It'd be definitely interesting. Alright, so we also got a level up too, which is good. The more stats for the boss fight is going to be the best. I'm going to switch to power. Because in this boss, he doesn't really hit your towers, he kind of just pushes them out of the way. Which, to be able to contend with that, we're just going to have to be able to kill things very fast and efficiently. It would be nice to have more damage on my weapon, but that's just not gonna be possible. Okay, so they're gonna come from here. So we're gonna want these kicking out as much damage as possible. Well, that's about all that we're gonna be able to do. Harpoons do piercing damage, which is really good against stacks of enemies. Definitely shielding my towers from that. Okay, we'll heal up real quick, then we'll go back. Are still okay. There must have been an ogre on this side too, but there's two on the other side, and you know that's where the boss is coming from, so we want the least amount of damage on those. I know you can push these out of the way, but just in case they still end up being somewhat in the way, I want them to be as tanky as possible. I was not meaning to upgrade that time, but whatever. Let's see if we can upgrade one more tower quick. We also gotta level up, but we can't do it until after the boss fight. Alright, let's head down here. Oh man, guys, this is not looking good. Oh shit. Yep, this might be the end. Oh. Well, we'll take it. Starting to get some rare gear. No good weapon though. Lots of level up on that one though. Alright.
Risk the throne and shambles before contemplate the victory of the Goblin army's corrupted mechanical contraption. A loud hum was heard by each of the humans. As if in a dream, the Grandmaster appears to each of them. She explains that they are fighting inner demons unlocked by the Old One's attack from within. Should they fall to these hordes, the Old Ones will gain a new, unstoppable force. The heroes of Etheria. In order to awake from their control, they must attain certain victory over the battles that await them.
Alright, we're going to be doing the encore. And then this will be the last one for the video. So on this one, it's going to be our first time having three crystals. So we can pretty much guard this. Yeah, just say two here. This will be able to guard both of those. And okay, last one. We'll guard it from down here to try to keep this going as fast as possible. Is there any wyverns? Maybe just not yet. Alright, we'll just start it. What's the worst that could happen? Man, I got one on every single one this time. It's nice.
Thank you.
I don't really like the placement of this because I'm not really taking advantage of the piercing damage. But I don't really think it'll matter all that much, at least. Oh, maybe we might not have enough to put another one over here. Yep. Nope. That's okay. Okay, there is wyverns. I was wondering when they were gonna come in. Might just go wait above then. Out of mana. Oh, can I squeeze one more in here? Oh, come on. This map is also pretty easy for the most part. Obviously, every map is pretty easy on hard difficulty. Except for maybe some of the Act 5 maps. Some of them are a lot more harder than regular hard maps. Core is under attack. I knew that wave room would get in the way. A tower's already hit, which is not a good sign. But I don't think they'll really take enough damage for them to get destroyed. Man, that same crystal again. Alright, we're just gonna have to sit up here for a while. One bad thing about the Squire is I really don't have much range, except for with the shield toss. Oh, okay, we gotta go take care of that for sure. Okay, if that would have hit that crystal, I'd have been pretty mad at that. As long as there's no more ogres that come through, we should be fine for the rest of this round. Not sure why that guy's so happy. Okay, there we go. I was hoping you wouldn't get stuck there. Aw, man. Wyverns, man. I might just be able to... This might work. Okay, I'm definitely gonna upgrade all of this stuff. This right now is kinda like the weakest point of this build. Our weapon is starting to deal pretty much no damage to these enemies. It would be nice to get a weapon upgrade pretty soon, but might not happen for a little while. Oh. Man, I didn't realize he was down here. Towers can pick him off while I just distract him. Yeah. Starting to see a bit more uncommon gear, which is nice. As always, we will go and check our gear and do this level up. Okay, so we definitely want to switch to minor gear, so this is a good time to do this. Still no weapon upgrade, it looks like. Well, we'll just make do with what we got. I'm not doing anything to these guys. Oh, yeah, we gotta get out of here. Try our best to distract him while the towers pick him off. Okay, let's go deal with this one up here too. He's alright. Yeah, for the most part. I think the worst of this map is over now. Just those ogres, that would be really difficult. See if I can beat the tower to this. Nope. Okay, last one's stuck. We might have to go kill him. We're going to leave the tavern, and then we'll check our gear. Oh, okay, so we got one piece of rare gear, which we are definitely going to equip after upgrading. Oh, okay, another one. Alright, so they're both minor moxie, which is amazing. That'll give us some power and defense rate. Okay, so mainly it's the gloves we need to get minor moxie on. We also got this, which just go even split again. Thundering defense. Can't quite get into that yet. Yeah. Alright, well, that's fine. Stats wise, we are looking pretty good. Yeah, 175 power. Alright, so we're gonna end the video there then. Tune in next time for the next episode.